Okay, you're almost done. Before we conclude this orientation program, we will cover how to buy textbooks, your student ID card, and some tips and updates to be successful at MCC.